Everything is in place. I've routed you as straight a path to the launch platform as I could. I don't believe our enemies are aware of what we're attempting, but you should still prepare for heavy resistance. I've gained remote access to the launch facility's subsystems, but someone is already in here. House Salvation splicers are hacking the launch mainframe. You need to find a splicer and liberate the security scanner protocol from them. I won't be able to secure the launch without it. Protocol you've picked up. It should automatically detect which consoles have been tampered with and highlight them. It'll also highlight other tampered devices, so keep an eye out. Now, get us access to those terminals and I'll have Anna perform a remote hack from here. System cleared. Launch codes accepted. Priming the pods for launch. Guardian, it's time. Get in.
Believe it, you're actually on Seraph Station. Feed looks good. Receiving you loud and clear.
You should be able to decompile your scanner protocol at that terminal by the door to gain access. You're on the far end of the station, so we have a lot of ground to cover. Let's get moving.
Guardian down. Down.
The operator protocol should allow you to remotely access those red highlighted panels by shooting them with your gun. I'm not sure why they're designed like that, and at this point, I'm almost afraid to ask.
Hit a dead end. I can't bypass security, but I think I have an idea. Play along. You need to surrender to House Salvation. One of Aramis's captains has put an order to bring you in alive so that he can present you to her as a trophy.
Make some noise to draw their attention. It'll help sell the bluff. She's here?
Of course. That must be how Zebu Urath plans on co-opting the Warsat network. The Hive can't do it on their own, so the Witness sends Aramis and her splicers in to assist.
They fell for that. Transmat access acquired. Weapons incoming. Neutralize the crew and get to the front of the catch.
Guardian down.
You're going to need to jump carefully to get back down to the station.
Guardian down!
The
Guardian down. Guardian down.
There's a cargo bay up ahead. You can get back inside there.
Guardian down. Guardian down. Guardian down.
I know that score. He's one of Aramis's lieutenants, but he died on Europa.
His name was Praxis, and you killed him. But the Witness has returned him to us, as it will return all Elixni slain by the machine spawn's hand.
Guardian down.
the virus into that console. House Salvation has more ships inbound. Uploading. We're done here. For now.
I've initiated a station-wide security reboot. It should disable orbital defenses and clear an exit.
About a half dozen House Salvation catches inbound. Get to your ship and get out of there!